With the tiger and the hunter now gone, the future shimmered from darkness into light. Mowgli, man and wolf, both and neither, had given the jungle a voice. And for as long as he stood watch, it would speak a lasting peace.